Mike Schmitz here with Jiguet Diawara of France. Just got a huge win over Serbia at the under-20s. We're here in Crete. You know, you played a solid role defending multiple positions, made a couple threes. What is your role on this team as kind of one of the younger guys?
I had to be a great defender, able to be a stopper, but in offense I had to be aggressive, you know, to the basket, rebounds, drive, taking my shots, and that's it.
We haven't seen a ton of you, you know, in the past. It seems like you're gaining some steam as a prospect. You played at the under-19s, playing now here as one of the younger guys. What can you tell us kind of about your background and, you know, where you're from, how long you've been playing basketball, some things like that?
I've been playing basketball since I was 10. I started in France in Dreux. And then I made a lot of, how can I say that, tournaments. And I made 1 year at the INSEP. And then I went to Lyon. My first French national team was in under 15. And then I do it all. At the beginning, I didn't play. And now I progressed, so I'm playing.
Do you know your height, weight, and wingspan?
Sorry, I don't know.
So do you play mostly the four? Or do you? What do you see yourself as kind of positionally?
I'm playing the three. I like to play the three more than the four.
And we're seeing you kind of defend a lot of different positions, you know, with your length and your feet. Is that something you've always done?
No, not at the beginning, but right now I know that it could help me because I had to be good on both sides of the court, so I'm doing it.
And what are some of the areas you're still trying to improve with your game?
I think the ball handling, and I had to be physically ready to play in the NBA, so I'm working on it.
And what are your goals for these next few seasons?
The next year I hope I'd be pro in France or somewhere else, or maybe in the States, and I'll see.
So you've considered, you know, the NCAA, playing in college as well?
Yeah, I think about it.
And then, you know, do you follow the American game closely? Is that anyone you like to watch?
I love Kevin Durant. He's like my favorite player since a lot of years. Because he can do everything on the court. He can play the four, the three, the two, the one. He can play some pick and roll, post up. So I want to be like him.